Welcome back. We're the 16-bit couple. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
And we are continuing this Mega May with Mega Man 3. Thank you for joining us. And we are almost done with the initial 8.
That's crazy.
Yeah.
It's going a lot faster than
last year's. Oh, was last year's interesting?
You can check that out after this. Haha.
It'll be in the description down below and the end card. I hate Magnet Man. There is one magnet that's kind of helpful.
Some of them are.
Thank you!
Here we go.
Not so much.
Same thing. Slide and turn.
I know what I'm doing.
Now.
I've always known what I'm doing. I've beaten this game. You don't need to fight the enemy, don't. I don't know what they're made out of.
They're not. Probably like suction cups or something.
I don't know. I just know. Hey! I actually made that jump.
Hey!
No, thank you.
It'd be funny if you'd have ran out of that before you got over there. How do you do that?
You'll see.
Okay, I see.
I hate his power, but I understand him and how he works. It's like, I understand the power and all that goes with it. I'm just not a fan of it. Okay.
It'd be funny if it followed
you. And I need spark for this.
Yes.
You're gonna have to tell me if I die, if I'm close to dying.
Tell you if you die. Almost.
That was my last energy tank.
Yep. I don't have to tell you anymore. Or he'll just die.
Woohoo!
It's just hard man left.
Yeah, well, in the first 8.
Yeah, you have to fight him again, don't you? Isn't that the typical...
In the first 8, you've never seen Mega Man 3 beaten, have you?
I don't remember if I did or not.
You'll see once I beat Hard Man.
You know, I have to say, like, when you're playing this through the first time, and it being your first Mega Man game, you go, alright, I'm on the last one, and then it's just the big boss, and I'm done. And then you get all this stuff afterwards, like, oh no!
Oh, you have no idea. This game...
Oh, I know.
No, this game is the worst of all of them for that very thing. Because it's... Let's just say...
You just would have...
Well, that's interesting.
Huh. That's cool. That's cool.
That's the one I really should have went for.
That's right, it has the...
Those things are evil.
Gemini.
Ooh. Too bad I used up all of Gemini.
Yeah.
I've always just done this.
You have no energy tanks left.
Yeah, I have no energy tanks left. I'm pretty much running blind right now.
It's not so much blind as it is. Not far enough away. Should have slid to get away.
I knew that was gonna happen. That was an extra life.
Yay.
The level designs on these games are so, so much harder. Than any other.
That was nice and easy.
It's all knowing how to use the powers.
Yep. How are you gonna do that with the other one though? You can't jump up that high. Well, that works too, I guess. There you go.
I knowing how to use your powers. Fight smarter, not harder, and hold.
Get those!
Jump! At least the one filled me up.
Yeah, anyway.
Okay. Yay! Let's see how bad this is. game.
Yeah, you need that.
Yay!
Yeah, you don't need those.
Yeah, actually don't need health for once.
Jumpy jumpy. And bees.
Oh yeah! We're not just...
Well, at least it was only one.
Oh, what do we do now, huh?
Same thing you did with Snake Man. So you probably could slide under him in the middle there.
See, my way worked. No.
Yeah, there's that thing. You can't shoot down.
What did I use against him? Oh, I used the Gemini.
Let's go.
Okay, I'm going to see how much damage this does before I decide if I'm going to use it.
Well, you're almost dead, so... And he's going to go.
Yay! That's all eight!
Now.
For now. You'll see. Yay! Oh. Yeah, of course it's gonna do this first. So which one? We have time for you to do one more. Oh, you're gonna consult the thing!
Yeah.
These you can do in any order, hon. I think it's this one I want to do first. Pretty sure. I'm doing this one first, okay?
The heck, it's not even talking about
that part. Nope, it doesn't. Yep, that just happened.
Hmm.
What?
I don't want to spoil it.
Can't spoil it. I've beaten this game already.
For everybody else.
Oh.
Jeez. Come on. Gotta make them think what something's not.
Yay. I always that spot up there looks weird to me.
Yeah, like there should be something up there. You have to slide under him. Can only do it when his visor's up. You're wasting powers.
Yeah, because I don't remember who's in this that I had to fight. Yes, I know this part.
Oh, the drop things. Jump, jump. I can damage those, can't you? Ah!
Yeah. Yes, this is the first Mega Man that does this. Do you remember the storyline to this?
No. All I remember is you dying.
Me dying a lot. So many deaths. I don't even know if I used the death counter on this one. Probably not. So that'd be depressing to me. Okay. And let's see. And shoot. Drop down.
Sad.
Ah! I got you! Got your number.
Can't walk on him, you gotta commit. Careful. Jump. Ah! You can use the rush jet.
Why?
I can't help you. Can't think.
Oh my word!
You didn't listen to me any other time.
Like literally, like you just said that. I'm like. I still can't believe.
Now the thing is, do the first one normal, because there's no risk of death. Wait till the thing goes away.
I'm intelligent, really, I am. I know exactly what I'm doing.
Sure.
I have no idea who's in here.
Well, you'll have time to pause. And you don't have energy tanks.
No, I don't. Woodman.
Fire.
Air is what I used against him.
What air?
That's what was used last in the last game.
Yeah, but...
Okay, that doesn't work.
No. I would go spark. It's the closest thing to fire.
Well, fire didn't work against him in the last game. Yep. Oh no, I don't want to continue! I did not want to continue. I wanted to do stage select. Can you look up which power I'm supposed to use against that woodman?
Okay.
Because I have a feeling I'm gonna die in multiple times. Thank you.
Needle or hard?
I was about ready to select needle. I wish there was something that guaranteed to go through that stupid shield of his.
Still makes me laugh. How many times did you do that?
Ah! I even caught a power up.
Nice.
So is needle or hard?
Yeah.
Okay. No, oh, yeah, and see, he's not the end of this level. Mm-hmm. I fight one other one. I forget who the other one is.
You're almost dead.
Kidding me.
You did it again.
No! It started me all the way back here, even though I went through the freaking double doors. Oh, I'm being... I'm getting sloppy.
Yeah.
I can't believe how sloppy I'm getting.
Well, you were pressing random buttons before you got down there.
All right. Well, that's a perfect ending point for this episode of Mega May playing Mega Man 3. Comment down below your favorite death of this episode. Like if you liked the video. Subscribe for more retro gaming goodness. Thank you for joining us. I'm Duo.
I'm Ryoko.
We're the 16-bit couple. Have a great day.
Bye-bye.